from all people. It only had to be human. That was his only requirement. To be human. To act and to love with humanity. To serve each other in your God way. And love some blues. That's all he required. I met Logie in college. And in all fairness, I have to say he really introduced me to the blues. We'd be on the bus touring with the choir, and everybody would be singing R&B, a little gospel. Your dad was in the back singing the blues. We had a little place called the Ghetto. And you had to be allowed to come back there. But that's where we sang the blues. I can't believe he's not here breathing this air with us, but I think he would have me sing one of the songs he introduced me to.